We are just days away from the biggest event of the year.
Get ready, because it is WrestleMania. This Sunday, I will fight for the WWE Championship as if my life depends on it.
Now, I have faced Triple H before, and I have beat him. I have also faced John Cena before, and I put him on the shelf for 4 months. And that is exactly what I am going to do this Sunday.
This year, I end The Undertaker's undefeated WrestleMania streak. Like it or not, the rated R superstar will walk away your World Heavyweight Champion.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the undefeated, undisputed WBC welterweight champion, Floyd Money Mayweather.
It's all about Money Mayweather. I run the show, because of course, you know, I pay the cost to be the boss.
We always talk about risk and reward. Is the risk worth the reward for Mayweather? But nobody's worried about Big Show getting hurt. And there's a reason why nobody's worried that Big Show's going to get hurt. WrestleMania 24, I think Big Show is going to launch the first Mayweather satellite.